Temperature of the electrolyte.
Okay, that helps.
Right now the electrolyte's running at 95 degrees. The electrolyte is taking 1 gram of KOH per gallon of water, all the electrolytes that we needed to add to get this thing up to this kind of amperage and production rate.
Amperage 23.6. All right, let's do a test.
Ready?
Go.
Okay, get that down there. Yeah, right there.
Mark.